exciting matchup right here. You see the crowd getting excited.
Shot clock at six. James.
That's good.
Shamet is off to the races. Inside Kawhi. Shamet will finish. No. Picked up by Davis. Here comes James. By Williams and the sledgehammer.
10-2 run here by the Lakers.
Davis getting a lot of attention down low. That's a turnover picked up by Williams. Here comes Shamet around James. LeBron knocked it away. Retrieved by Harkless. What an amazing block.
And don't feel bad, Shamet. I've been in this same situation.
This is going to give LeBron 333 rest here in this third and probably be able to play the whole fourth.
Caldwell Pope. Oh, there's Davis, who comes parachuting out of the rafters. Down by 14, the Lakers to within two. The crossover, the drive by Cook. Oh, the slam! Howard, untouched. The biggest difference in all the stats, plus 15 points, Clippers and fast break maneuvers. James maneuvers down the lane.
2009, 2010 in Cleveland, and against him in the 2013-14 finals while he was with the Spurs.
Whoa! Green got the bounce!
Outside game. Need a little tuning up tonight. LeBron lobs underneath! Slam it home, AD, from LeBron!
Lob so far as the Lakers lob to AD.
Lakers turn it over. And there is Green. Stolen away by LeBron. Up ahead, it's a three-on-one. Davis for three! Lakers at a three-on-one, they settle, but AD with two hands on the assist from Green.
Danny Green with the assist and AD with the flush. Lakers by two.
Davis across the timeline, terminates a dribble, lob, but oh, it goes in!
And that was a three-pointer. He was behind the arc, wasn't he?
That went in.
Boy, it's good to be better to be, he's well inside. Where's my eyesight? He's well inside the arc, trying to throw the lob to Dwight. He throws it up there and good thing Dwight didn't go up and try to do anything with it. It had been offensive interference.
Part of the retooled roster for the Jazz. Mike Connolly runs into a double team, runs into a wall, runs into a turnover. LeBron right side, Danny Green on its way. Down it goes! And an NBA title. Of course, MJ and Big Game James are the other two. And Danny Green from North Carolina. Lob to AD!
Wow.
With one hand!
I didn't think he'd get that one.
Yeah.
Another look at that pass from LeBron. Look at Anthony Davis just elevate, just continually go. Look at that. Oh, wow. He can do it all. And as you mentioned, a little delay in the action.
4:47, nearing the halfway mark of the quarter. LeBron with the dribble. LeBron in deep. He's working on Green. Fall away jump shot is a thing of beauty.
Going against someone 6'6".
Lakers have made six of their last eight. Here comes LeBron again. Count it. Score. And one.
Boy, they're letting him turn that corner. Well, Carl's camera gives you a good view. They just wave at him and hit him on the arm, give him a three-point opportunity.
93-81. Ooh, not a good pass. But fortunately, it's safe. Oh, that one went off the glass. And then Howard got it and dumped it home.
And it was definitely a pass. Good play. Look at this. That's the play we talked about with Cook. Threw it off the backboard. He seemed pointing. So he says, okay, I'll throw it up. Kisses the glass, and you take it home.
Dwight, seven boards, couple of assists. Again, trying to force things, Stu, and that falls into the hands. It's another transition opportunity. Blocked by AD as he gets back in transition. LeBron, one, two, scoop, dunk, McGee!
About the defense, that play that AD made, prime example. Go up, get contact with the ball without getting too much contact with the offensive player.
And Bridges with the free throw. 17-8. Underneath, quickly at the other end, Anthony Davis.
All starts with the spin, throw it up. Let Anthony Davis throw it down.
Good hustle by AD. Oh, Davis AD with the good handle. We'll bring it across the timeline. He's in the attacking 47. He's going to take it all the way. And score, coast to coast.
And then he took the rebound, went the distance himself.
Asking, you saw receive. Green can't connect. It goes right to KCP. Green lob, score, Dwight!
Have their first lead, basically, as they go up 25-21.
Anemic start to their shooting. Here comes LeBron looking for his first. Good pass underneath. Count it! Foul and one. Assist to LeBron. Another bucket to Dwight Howard.
In the air, he changed his mind a bit and said, here, I see you. Looked off the defenders and gets a three-point opportunity. On Gilligan's Island.
Jim Backus.
Thurston Howell the third.
Bounce to AD, kick it into the corner. Bradley for three. Weak side rebound. A good one by AD to finish it on the cleanup. With a minute to play, nothing to give either side. Quinn Cook down the middle. AD, look out!
Just tracking. First look was the dunk by AD.
The emphatic slam. Now Grant challenges. Not going to happen. Not going to happen. Swatted away by Anthony Davis. Now there's Dwight Howard underneath. Count it! Foul!
He do on the next possession defensively. Rejects the shot. That starts the Lakers going the other way.
Nobody's sitting because of a blowout. Here's Graham. He hooks it to Washington. Again, Alex Caruso. He's got it. All the way. Score! With the slam!
So again, a defensive play. Look at that. Puts his hand out, knocks down the flat angle, runs it down, and then hammers one.
10.5 to play in the game, 91-80. Lakers' biggest lead is right now. Good feed! Two-hand flush by Howard. LBJ's got yet another assist. He's got 11. They want LeBron to do something special.
Like a triple?
Here he is, LeBron on Zeller. LeBron all the way. Count the goals. Count it, baby!
Oh, LeBron peeks up at the clock, says, yeah, I better go to work here. Goes to the basket. Zeller gets the contact. LeBron puts it in his left hand, and yeah, we know you strong.
They want their food. Tacos. LeBron James! Two-hand slam!
Boy, you know, I'm splitting a couple of defenders.
Wild.
Oh, look at that last play. Look at LeBron split two defenders. Get into the paint. This one, he goes off of one, and flushes it home.
Milking some clock right now as LeBron trying to do it again. Jump step! Take off!
I'm surprised they didn't call him for a walk. Because when you're off the dribble, come to a two-foot stop like that, jump stop. And the next one down, he just jump stop there and flushes it in.
This used to be one of the slower paced teams in the NBA. The Lakers right now are the slowest. Good bounce to McGee, who throws it down with one hand. And it is
20-point lead again.
Yeah, 23-15. 4 minutes to go. Lob to AD! Athletic play! It was right at the rim. He was spinning when he laid it in.
Swaggin will take us through the glass to see how great that play was. Look at this pass. Look at this reception and finish. That's some play by AD. And he was actually looking for a foul. Didn't get it, but he'll take the basket and go the other way.
KCP fumbles it. Nearly turned it over. Lobs underneath. Finished by Davis.
Wow, they dodged one there.
Personal foul.
That last play where KCP ends up with the assist as they scramble to have the court wide open.
Morant. Both in the lane. Throws it away. Taken away by KCP. That's a good pass to Daniels, who finds LeBron. What a break.
Just dishes it off. Very nice play, and the Lakers have pulled to within one.
And he missed it off the glass.
That's I don't know what I'm going to do play.
Yeah, Davis. And that'll count to end the half.
Well, Anthony Davis again making a play.
Big body underneath when he needs to be. Grayson Allen.
Good pounded by Howard.
Dwight Howard. The steal. It's a 4-on-1. Lob. Davis.
By Dwight as Grayson Allen's coming over. He's off the screen. Dwight uses his hand, knocks it free, and that leads to the lob tip.
And again, AD has established a new career high in free throws attempted. A new franchise high also passing. Dwight Howard! Go ahead and shake the finger. Morant, that's good bounce. Solomon, blocked by James!
He's known as the guy that chases it down.
Lob finished, McGee!
That's a pretty nice highlight play for both ends.
Our great crew here at Staples Center. Brian's alongside, so is Danita. Lob under to KCP. AC with the assist. LeBron and the first possession for the Lakers clad in their gold uniform. Lob to AD. What a way to start the game.
as we get another look at the Lakers' first hoop as LeBron throws it to the stars. Are back.
There's Porzingis. Porzingis comes right back out onto the floor. You're right. Doncic is there too. Lobs it. AD! He throws it down. That was literally right at the rim.
Avery Bradley to Anthony Davis up near the rim. Look at that catch and finish all in one motion. He's done that repeatedly this year. Good heads up play by both players.
We're getting to switch out on something around the perimeter and go by. Davis, he'll attack! Just went right around in the face of Porzingis. Signed a contract extension in July. 3 years, 33 mil. Davis, that's a high rocker. Rainbow, air ball taken by McGee. Once, twice, throw it down with one hand, JaVale. He has three double-digit games in a row now. Caruso! Threw it down, the Caruso!
They threw it. Definitely stopped the game as Caruso attacks right at the defender. And finishes with authority.
Tend to shoot. Down goes AD. No whistle. He loses it. LeBron comes up with it. Here comes LBJ. Across the timeline. LBJ all the way. Throw it down. LeBron James.
With the loose ball, LeBron picks it up. Has the defender on his left and his right. He says, that's all right. I'll just take it to the rack and flush. That's the LeBron James that everybody comes to see. The one that just overpowers you when he gets into the paint as he gives the Lakers a two-point lead.
It's Avery Bradley with five, with four. LeBron, he kicks it to the corner. Danny Green for the tie! We're going overtime!
Boy, this unfolded very well for the Lakers. As LeBron's tracking, you see Kleber come over. Why? You want LeBron to score the dunk. Unbelievable how players sometimes have a brain freeze.
Little pump fake, the flyby, down it goes. Lakers in good shape. Still plenty of time though. Minute 37. Up by four and possession.
3-point shot coming for LeBron.
And here comes LBJ. 4-3! Knock it down! Yes, sir!
That last three-pointer by the Lakers, LeBron James, as Luka was there, but yet he wasn't.
By the way, his coach on the USA national team, Greg Popovich, was very complimentary earlier tonight. Talking about lob underneath the alley-oop, the dunk by AD.
I heard it also. We'll get another look of LeBron throwing that little spin move that Anthony Davis does.
Quickly the other end. And Forbes picks up the dime. Aldridge averaging 18.2. Lob under to Davis! One hand emphatically throwing it down on the assist from Dwight.
Look at that play as Dwight throws it up and Davis just throws it down. Fronting with no weak side help, that's the way you do it. You get the ball to the top, throw it over the top, and you have an easy deuce.
Lakers shooting 50%. They're plus four also in rebounding. And a plus 20 in the paint. Kuzma at the end of the half. He's got it! What a way to get your first three of the year. Welcome back, Kyle Kuzma.
Have to shoot it. No pressure. Off the window. Count it, Mr. Kuzma. And the Lakers go up by 13.
Kuz for three. And the Lakers end. Kick in corner. KCP. Baseline. He goes. But not the basketball. Here they come the other way. Right all the way. Right. Oh! Blocked by AD.
Gives the shot blocker the angle, should go to the other side of the basket, cut off the angle a little bit, and maybe he gets that shot up.
Markkanen, who had an unreal opener, went 35-17 and has really cooled off ever since, but he is a three-point threat. LeBron hit the basketball. Here he goes! All the way! Look out! Wow.
Down and then let LeBron turn the corner. Nobody get in his way. And
LaVine blocked! Lakers at the rim. Not tonight.
What a play.
McGee. Slam dunk. But defense to offense.
A very good play on Markkanen. And that's what led to JaVale getting the uncontested dunk. The Lakers down by 13.
They are anxious at the United Center. Kobe White with Kuzma digging in on defense. Fourth quarter action for the Laker fans. Kobe White. Fucked out of bounds. Dwight Howard!
The Lakers to within four and then moving his feet to block the shot.
112-101.
coming up on the two-minute mark. Anthony Davis to LeBron James. Lob to AD. Throw it down.
Lakers. That last play, look at this play. Set up perfectly, and AD hammers it. He knows that they're going to double team on the handoff, so he just rolls to the rim. And
18-16, Lakers up by two. First quarter from Staples Center.
He's in the zone.
On its way for Quinn Cook. Oh, right there. Clean up dunk.
And that's what you're going to give up when you're in a zone.
Sharman, Jackson, and Lyles as he shoots a three. All three of those should be on one banner up there. Oh, HD! Look out! Here comes Caruso!
Legal defense, you know, the look at the dive by Caruso and the finishes. Jim Johnson gets out of the way. He says, I don't want a piece of that one.
No, I'm not on any poster tonight.
Elevated.
He's got two 20-point games due already this year at 23 against Houston. By the way, oh, here's a give and go. LeBron! Two hands! Little give and go with Caruso. So again, what kind of defense will the Heat throw at him here in the second half? Fires Leonard, goes back, and LeBron says, I'll take it. And he takes it strong,
you know,
for the...
Look at that play. Leonard goes back, and everybody, like, stops. And then all of a sudden, LeBron says, well, I got the line.
Caruso, he can't penetrate the zone. Here is Cook. He's in the middle. Cook all the way. Very high off the
board. Are you kidding me?
And he scores it.
And he shot that with his left hand.
That hit the top of the board and came down.
Get another look at that Quinn Cook shot. He goes up, look, with the left hand, throws it up. Oh, ooh. Look at that thing.
Spins off the top of the board.
That is unbelievable.
Fast break points are just about even. Toronto's got one more than the Lakers. Hand off now to Avery Bradley. Lobs it tight. Throws it down on the alley-oop.
That makes it easy. The first time they did it, he threw up the lob, and Dwight hammered one home, and then this time.
Make a three-point defense. Playing well so far tonight. Here's LeBron trying to muscle his way in. Vicky! He splits the defense and hammers it down with one hand. Pascal Siakam. Well, he might get back into it. Here is a lob and a dunk. AD with the finish.
Oh, what a target AD is. At the play where the Lakers, Avery Bradley gets the assist, throws it up, and Anthony Davis.
Early second quarter. And Anobi, he didn't want it. Now he wants the rim. Blocked out of bounds. That's LeBron James.
Had given up the middle, but he recovers and just keeps his eye on it. Tries to lay it up softly. You got to attack with aggression in this league. Or else you're going to see a lot of your shots going the other direction. If you can flush it, you should.
The fresher LeBron this year.
Mari Spellman is back in. Pass stolen by Caruso. Kuzma, Caldwell pulled for it. That's a sweet looking fast break off. Kuzma, nice feed inside. This time Howard. A foul as well.
I don't think it was a foul. It's just good basketball. Could have been a tech hanging on the rim. I think he's still on it.
Now it's Robinson back on LeBron James. Easily gets in the paint. Off 1 foot. Can't get it to go. Oh. And JaVale McGee. Good pursuit. Beautiful pass. James with authority.
You don't, there's no echo chamber in here. I don't need you repeating what I'm saying.
Caldwell Pope with the steal. Took it away from Draymond Green. And a lead back up to 17.
He's shooting 38% from downtown. Here comes LBJ! Look out!
Oh, the crowd on their feet. That's what they came to see. If nothing else happens, they're happy now. And the crowd wasn't as quite as noisy there as it was here, I tell you. That's some play by LeBron James.
And the buzz lasted for about half a minute, like you said. That's his fifth of the game in 10 minutes. Caruso, attack, lob, 80! Timeout!
And then the Caruso throws it up, and look at this play by Anthony.
Bogdanović will take it out. Doesn't mean he's not going to get it back.
Oh, he's going to get it back. He's getting it back.
Well, no, Barnes going to the basket. Blocked by Davis! Lakers win it on the block by AD!
Wow. Look how he disappears in here against all of the length of Anthony Davis.
And the Lakers, they're the ones that escape with a win. Get back on track.
Parker in very deep, blocked by McGee. Three on one. Danny Green lob to LBJ. LeBron again. Perfect alley-oop from Danny Green.
Well, if you want to run, you better play some defense.
Jabari Parker. And when that happens, you can get out in transition. And transition means highlight play by LBJ.
White. Oh, the Lakers tap it. Danny Green and the Lakers get it. LeBron for three. I'll take it. Oh, Danny Green! Throw that baby down!
The shot by LeBron. Look at Danny coming from the side. Up, and bam! Look at Dwight.
And with that, let's send it to the Access Sportsnet studio for the Jack in the Box halftime report. Sloppy play by the Lakers off the hand of Davis. Oh, and then they give it right back.
And sloppier by the Hawks.
Oh, gave it right back to KCP. Kuzma down the middle with two hands. The first free throw of the year for Rajon Rondo. Lob under to 80. Rondo the assist. Alley-oop and down.
Another look at that spin and throw it up, Rondo, and let me throw it down, says Anthony Davis. Throw it down, he does. Look at this quick spin move. Anything close to the rim, he's using.
And, of course, Kobe Bryant in attendance tonight. And LeBron putting on a show. Lob to Kuzma! What a pass and a finish by Kuz. Gilgeous Alexander with the steal. Cannot finish at the other end. So defense to offense. Now the Lakers back the other way. LeBron all the way! Throw it down and the foul!
So this one is a three-point opportunity. Come at you full speed. Foul, no dribble, finish. Count the basket. Send LeBron to the line for his first free throw of the game.
Kept alive, but it's taken by OKC. AD three steals. LBJ has three steals. They combine again. And LeBron James finishes. Long to Kuzma. And the finish.
Boy, Kuzma has really been moving really well without the ball.
Still in there. He's been in there a long time.
Yeah, they gave him a break there.
KCP goes goalward. With a two strong. Final slam, Dwight Howard. Shooting 47%.
Wow, shot that early.
Very quickly. And the Lakers have a three-on-one. Now a two-on-one. Lob for LeBron! Go time!
Leak out, and they get a great-looking half finisher on the flush by LeBron.
It is a 10-point lead at the half. Now time to send you to the Access Sportsnet studio. It's the Jack in the Box halftime report.
Good read again by Schroeder.
Lob to AD with authority. Assist to Rajon.
I don't know, with LeBron with the receiving end of it now.
And he's just going to pull up and launch.
Like I said, not with LeBron on the receiving end.
Butter your own popcorn.
So they don't
put
butter.
Gobs of it on. I don't think they have that availability. AD to the rack.
If we get another look at that one, watch what Gallinari does as the last line of defense. And doing something that we didn't see a lot of him do in those 17, that's being in the post area.
We didn't see him play the other night.
LeBron with authority right down the lane, and nobody stopped him.
Chris Paul bottled up. It's all about Ferguson now. Goes into the lane, and the Lakers were there to stop him. Lead for Davis. The tap. Oh, what a tap to LeBron!
Oh, you got to give Anthony Davis an assist.
What?
That was something special. The lead pass. Just tap it and let me finish it, LeBron says. And finish it, he does. The Lakers go up 94-79.
Out to AD. AD on the way, all blocked by Trey Lyles. Now it's DeJounte Murray. One, two, four! Chased out by James. Blocked by LeBron.
So good, we have to let that one go. That was just a beautiful block.
To their eighth straight win and their 15th of the season.
Anthony Davis gets his second block. D on the other end. Brooklyn Furst says, I got an easy one. And oh, no.
Love it.
Not with Anthony Davis on the floor. Nothing easy in the paint.
And offensively.
Preventing the easy ones in the paint, just couldn't come up with the 50-50 ball.
Lob under, trying to find LeBron, and he's there living above the rim.
but he should be on the line, especially on plays like this where the lob throws it up.
Scored 158 in a game this year and lost by a point back on October 30th.
Blocked by Davis.
Again.
AD protecting the paint behind the back to Danny Green from LeBron. Got it! LeBron gets it right back to Danny Green. Behind the back to Green. On its way. Does not go down. Oh! Caruso, the final slam.
Missed shot by Danny Green. Dwight thinks he's got an offensive rebound. All of a sudden, here comes Caruso. Nobody put a body on him, and he put a highlight play up into the stands here.
Handoff out of KCP. Worked all season long. Now it's AD. He spins, and he slams. A spin and a slam for Anthony Davis. He had nowhere to go.
Here's another look at that spin move by AD. I mean, Exum, Joe Ingles, Ed Davis, they all get a piece of this one. Is Anthony Davis showing the footwork. And
then he skates over to the bench. At the
another block.
End.
Kyle Kuzma at the rim denying.
You know, Kuz said, no, I'm not giving up nothing.
That's it. A little over 2 minutes into this second quarter, leading by seven. They have yet to trail. LeBron trying to bully his way in with one hand. Throw it down.
He just attacked Corky and then flushed him. Wow. That almost vintage. Look how high he was on that play.
Spinning underneath. Then fall away. That's good defense by Karl Anthony Towns and company. Then the throw out's going to go right to LeBron. Oh, look at this.
He had a fresh 24, and he hit a 30-footer.
Goes right to LeBron, and he says, hey, I'm taking this one. You see the shot clock up there. It was 22 on it when it went through the net.
Now it's LeBron looking for his first assist.
And what a great play! First assist of the half is a highlight reel to Dwight.
I know you're behind me, behind, between the leg. And look at that high fly act by Dwight Howard as he flushes one. Over KCP, that he really lost control of the ball.
Alex, the hook pass, good hands by LeBron. Look at this feed to Howard.
Another great Showtime feed from James to Dwight.
Russo plays a little two-man keep away. And Rajon Rondo will quarterback. Lob underneath.
LeBron! Reverse stuff.
Says, I see what you're going to do. Go to the rim. I'll just throw it up and you do the rest. And do the rest? He does. Throws it down. Two hands behind.
The starter this season. LeBron with his back to the basket. Richard again trying to force his way in. Behind the back. It gets to Bradley and he scores. Another behind the back.
To the sideline. The guy is just remarkable as the Lakers go up by four. KCP tapped it right to the Bucks.
That might have sealed the deal, although the Lakers now long lead to Davis
with two hands emphatically.
Good outlet. Great outlet by LeBron.
The offensive end. Harkless, the steal, then the outlet. Shaman blocked from behind. Caldwell Pope, a little shaken up, but a sensational block.
Well, this is winning basketball. Get asking your guys to compete on every play, a tremendous recovery.
James Davis gets inside. Beautiful setup.
On the year, he averages a little over 9 per game. 12 on the shot clock for Rondo. Lob underneath to AD. Serve it up. And the flush. Lakers get back, but Simons goes quickly. Chased down that time by the Lakers.
LeBron and his famous chase down.
Blocked by James, and now it's Kuzma at the other end. Timeout.
Remarkable job of getting back and preventing an easy deuce. And then
might be already. 125-115. LeBron has 15 assists tonight.
Make it 16 on a sensational alley-oop to Davis, and the Lakers are going to snap out of this streak.
Might be already. 125-115. LeBron has 15 assists tonight.
Make it 16 on a sensational alley-oop to Davis, and the Lakers are going to snap out of this streak.
Davis finishes it off. Just easy looking, easy finishing as Anthony Davis on the receiving end of assist number 16. He really does a great job with the low dribble.
Danny Green, long.
D! What a play! Showtime!
Give us a good view. Danny Green throws it up there. There's a guy there, but Anthony Davis over the top of Baines and just flushes it.
The ball movement. Davis straight away. That's going to miss, but McGee's going to give them an extra 14.
The lob to AD!
Boy, I tell you, AD is showing off a bit. The Lakers have been making it happen. LeBron to LD, or L, look at that.
Davis 6-for-7. LeBron got the assist. He's got four helpers. LeBron's going to get the steal. Here he goes. LBJ!
Anthony Davis, and then in the breakaway, LeBron, flush me one.
Kareem, Parrish, Mikhail, all those guys, they were sitting on the bench laughing. It was a blowout. And that's what the Lakers got to do a better job of, putting teams away.
Anthony Davis slams it over Ingram as LeBron throws it up there to him.
Playing like a quarterback. Brandon Ingram, you got moss.
They had 9 in double figures the game before.
JaVale to beat the clock.
Oh, it's good! JaVale banks it in. The bank is open on a Sunday for McGee.
Out of the gate.
You see the pass goes almost to mid-court. JaVale reads the clock and banks in the triple.
The quickest in the league at the time when he came in. Here he is, and the Lakers get another block. It was Bradley, I believe. Now LeBron forcing his way in. Bob Davey again! Showtime, Lakers!
Everything starts with defense, and the Lakers are patrolling the paint and getting out in the early offense. And LeBron and Anthony Davis.
At 16 to shoot, lob to LeBron! Out of bounds, slam it with 2, throw it down!
I mean, that pass couldn't have been any better.
The Lakers have 10 points in the paint already in this game. Pistons have only 4 points over the Lakers turnovers tonight.
Blocked by Dwight. The block party continues. LBJ, bounce, Kuzma, count it, and the foul.
Last in the NBA in free throw percentage. Last. And he knocks it down. Here's Caruso
getting aggressive. The reverse dunk for the Caruso. Let's go.
21 heading in to the second quarter.
And in amongst the trees, rebound to LeBron. But a miss by Luka. LeBron in the attacking zone. He spins. He goes all the way to score. LeBron James. So no, both he and
another
Dwight.
Look at LeBron's last basket. The spin move and the finish. It looks difficult.
9-for-13. 23 points currently. McGee. He's going to attack.
Throws it down. JaVale McGee.
Oh, my goodness.
That brought the entire bench up. What a slam.
Wow. Steven Adams says, oh, wow, I don't want to get posterized yet again.
LeBron, kick it. DG for 3. Can't hit it.
Boy, that's his favorite spot.
And in perfect rhythm off of a LeBron pass. Now it's James 2-on-1. Green going to lob it to LBJ.
Up the offensive foul. Here's that throw down by LeBron as he throws it down. Then looks to the crowd and says, did you like it? Got his hand under the ball a little bit.
His dad played in the league for 7 years. And at the other end, it's Danny Green getting the assist from LeBron.
That's the third one, so he moves ahead.
That's right. Congratulations to LeBron.
And able to get the block. As we look at the assist, it puts LeBron James ahead of Isaiah Thomas.
By Vucevic.
Yeah, he did read that. Look at this poor defense.
No, until the end. Don't challenge JaVale. Do not challenge him.
Says no, not happening. Boy, you go up. Tama, look at that. Met at the top. Nothing but
tandem. As there's been with the reversal in fame, whereas as James gets the beautiful pass.
Harden trying to draw some contact. Tucker blocked by McGee, rejects it into the third row.
Good job by McGee. Extra effort, chase down the corner jumping.
Westbrook back to Capella. Shot blocked by McGee. Oh, right at the rim. James down the other end, lays it up and in.
getting it done on a defensive end. JaVale McGee blocks out in the corner, says to Capella, not on my watch. That's a big time defensive play by JaVale McGee. And on the other end.
We're final seconds though, third quarter. And it's picked off. Here's Dudley for three. Check it out, but he got it off on time. Course of his career, able to connect a 9-0 run the last 36 seconds for the Lakers.
There's lone visit here in the regular season. Dangerous pass, Caruso deflects it. James right back to Caruso, back to James. And it's an 8-point game.
Great anticipation and then vision. And again, you're not finding this type of tenacity, athleticism, and vision at the park.
Well, Frank Vogelsied and picked up by Lillard. Stolen by Davis. Into James.
And the crowd just so grateful to be able to cheer for something. It's been such a difficult week. Michael Jordan to these guys, rightfully so. They didn't get a chance to see Michael Jordan, but they see and they saw Kobe Bryant, clearly.
Westbrook left wide open, had to kick it out, picked off. Here's Bradley ahead of the field, goes to James, and the ball with the one first. Slam dunk. Back to Houston.
Please show us that again. That's a little bit of Dominique off one leg. He used to double pump it, bring it down. This is the new style.
James already with five assists. Throws it up to Howard, and Howard with the slam. Make that six assists to the NBA leader in passing.
But just like his brother, both of those guys can score.
Oh, Rondo to Davis for a sweet connection. And a technical foul on Davis.
Sacramento Jr. at the line of the shooting.
He's got 12 points here in the fourth quarter. And we still have 4:55 remaining. Davis with the slam. Danny Green back in. Davis falling away. It's good. Tough shot from Anthony Davis. And Steve Kerr calls timeout.
Big time play. Get the ball in the hands of Anthony Davis on the block. Spinning baseline. Good defense by it.
Now makes his move. James, step back three-pointer. Bang! LeBron James from downtown, and that seals the deal.
Mama.
There goes that man.
Norville did a good job contesting. James now 22 points, 11 assists, 8 rebounds.
Again, Frank Vogel, very cognizant of the fact that the... Well, here's a lob under to JaVale! One-hand throwdown on the pass from LeBron.
LeBron getting his ninth assist, throws it up, and look at JaVale just catch, says, how do I want to finish this one? Let me think. I'll just flush it easily with the one. Only his second hoop of the ball game.
Yeah, played at Kansas for a year. Lakers Kuzma. Oh, that goes in!
That's got to count.
It does count.
Toward the basket. And it wasn't even any kind of a shot attempt, but it sure looked like a pretty good shot by Kuz.
So I got it all the way, said Kuz.
He's got a three-point opportunity there.
The physical presence of Howard against Jokic.
James driving and smashing it. He may have just broke the rim. Just an emphatic call by James Capers.
Dunking too hard?
What's for the players acting like running on the court on the dunk.
His last game was a big one before the All-Star break. That OT win in Denver. Morant knew he had missed it. Now the Lakers have numbers. Danny Green with LeBron. LeBron!
That's a great decision by LeBron. Transition as Avery gives it to LeBron, who gives it right away to Danny Green, who... Wow, just throw it up. Let LeBron do the rest. And do the rest, he does. Just flushes it. And the crowd, oh boy, they love seeing.
LBJ going to work. Into the corner, AD. Here he goes, attacking the rim. Scoop it up.
What a shot.
And one with 2.5 in the half.
He went up like he was going to shoot it on the other side, then up and under. And look at that spin on. That was nice. 3-point opportunity.
He's just getting warmed up. LeBron and the Lakers. First place in the West, second in the NBA. Spinning, LeBron. Reverse layup, LBJ, the king.
Six on the shot clock. Zion with a runway against Howard. Danny Green got a hand on it. Now Caruso runs a break. Caldwell Pope goes to the wing. Here's James. Oh, punch it home, LeBron.
This undermanned Warrior team. Look at this save! And Kuzma, he goes over, he throws it down with AD in the first row! Holiday, back to Favors. Here he goes all the way, can't throw it down! Good defense by JaVale.
JaVale really does not give up his plays.
What a move by the King! And he lays it up and in, reverse layup style.
Not afraid to challenge dunks. And he gets it up to LeBron, who does the rest offensively, but... What power he possesses.
Again, first players in spite of four consecutive games of at least 25, shooting 57% for the Lakers. Access Sportsnet Studio. It's the Jack in the Box.
Lakers have their first lead after that LeBron jumper. And Davis goes behind the back. Little crossover. Davis! Oh, how about that? Anthony Davis. And it's Davis who pulls down the rebound. Outduels LeBron for that board. And how about James? Oh! Long-range missile for LeBron James. James has done this the last couple of games. He's made them both.
James nearly walked. Howard throws it back up top to Davis. Danny Green to James. James gets in the paint and finishes. James goes inside with authority, and the Lakers have their first lead of the game.
Here, the screen. Watch McGee roll, seal Lopez to allow James to attack.
Middleton just 4-for-15 from the field. James finding his spot, goes inside, foul, and one, rolls around and drops through.
Wipes out. See how deep Lopez is? And look at McGee. He's not rolling to try to get a pass from James because he knows.
What a second half for Anthony Davis. Caruso to James. James spins and throws it down.
There goes that man.
Six threes by Paul George. 4 second difference. LeBron on the fly. Got his own miss and puts it up and in. LeBron James gives the Lakers the lead. Collectively in this country, two terrific games on TNT going right down to the wire.
Out of that matchup, he gets stuck on with TJ Warren.
Oladipo missing on the layup. Goga Batadze in. Anthony Davis goes right by him for the jam.
LeBron James here. He just sees AD start to get behind. He threw that pass, Ian, before Anthony Davis was actually behind.
Working on Davis, who grabs the miss with under a minute to go in the first. Outside by Morris. Now here comes Kuzma. Up to Davis with a tomahawk jam. Out to Kuzma. Floater is away and off. Davis just crowbars it in. Nice play by Anthony Davis.
Davis, because he's done a little bit of everything. The shot up by Kuzma, and not only did he put it back, but he hit the backboard with it first. Six rebounds for Anthony Davis to go along with those 17 points.
LeBron to inbound. Vince Diop is on him. Anthony Davis picked up by Bull. Here comes Kuzma for the win. Got it! Point four to go. They got the lead. Timeout Denver, 124-121. What a shot by Kyle Kuzma.
And the rub action on the other side with LeBron James freed up Kuzma.
And JR's got control of it. JR swish into the corner. THT, here he goes with a one-hand throwdown. How they're going to get it, because they just certainly haven't been as motivated as some of these other teams. Down the middle goes AC, the Caruso. Whiteside's going to have to earn it at the free throw line.
Another look at Caruso taking the screen and going to the rim.
getting the angle on Whiteside. Whiteside not able to get over to contest that shot. That's
good run for the rookie. Here's Mello, pull up. And LeBron clears it away. Lakers down 11. LeBron, a spin. LeBron with a finish. Woo! Wow.
As good as LeBron in his size, his speed, and really more important, his vision. Because if you were to come over and help.
Gabriel sits down with the two fouls. Hassan Whiteside comes in. Whiteside made some very big plays in game one. Alley-oop to James. And it's Anthony Davis with a perfect pass. Come out of the gate.
Side out of bounds. This is a setup. You got to see it if you're the Blazers. They don't. They allow a direct dive to the cup. On-point pass from Anthony Davis. Anthony Davis coming on the baseline looking to double team, and Carmelo unselfishly delivers the pass.
Anthony Davis sees an opening, goes inside, and the foul. Aggressive move from Davis.
Caruso and Anthony Davis in the pick and roll. Caruso sets the screen. Late rotation.
In Wisconsin by police officers, so he certainly has continued to utilize his platform, even though he is on the NBA campus.
Well, as LeBron takes a deep three.
Oh, my goodness.
I just like to say this to put a button on it.
Well, when you got a lead like this, you walk right into a 36-footer, LeBron James.
Whenever your best player loves to pass, everybody else has to follow suit.
LeBron will put up the final shot, and he knocks it down to tie it at 68, and that'll take us to the half.
Covington on the drive and kick. Tucker, quarter three. And Howard with the rebound. LeBron off the ball. Oh! LeBron, say it with your chest.
Excellent feed from Caruso. LeBron running the lane. Russell Westbrook trying to take the charge. Grown man move. Period.
Wow, express yourself, LeBron. 35 years old, yeah, JaVale. We saw two. Kuzma fakes, drives, and flushes. Kyle Kuzma. Gordon lost the handle. Picked up by James. Back to Caruso. Throws it up. Hammer time for LeBron James.
Lyrics.
I mean, the steal. Mike Breen calling for hammer time. Lakers regain the lead, up four.
Mike D'Antoni citing personal reasons, and that's all he would give on Daniel House. He did say it was not COVID-related. Oh, Anthony Davis on a beautiful setup from Rondo.
Wins together. He just steps up. P.J. Tucker starts to front. Rondo.
Harden shakes LeBron James and comes up short into the hands of Davis. Now the Lakers on the run to LeBron. LeBron all the way. Freight train coming. LeBron James.
LeBron out on the run. He's usually the guy leading the fast break and making the pass. But here, Anthony Davis.
And now LeBron James on the floor. Covington still grabbing at his jaw, it looks like. Up top for Davis. The second time tonight. Rondo has found him. Got to get one up quick. Gordon, shot fake, puts it on the deck, and it's knocked away by Caruso. Up ahead, Rondo all the way. LeBron James throws it down. That was risky. Plays here late in this game. Man, this was ill-advised. Working the two-man game with Caruso. Good pass, and James hammers one home.
I would say he's okay, right?
Adrenaline?
Is that still adrenaline?
Okay, we don't have to check him after every play.
Gets the little alley pass from Caruso and the finish from the King.
2 of 7, 5 points. We talked about Michael Porter Jr., the third leading scorer, as Anthony Davis. My goodness, Rondo is just putting on a show on her.
Boy, these two, wow. They've got. Who let the dogs out?
Oh, my goodness. Huh? Put up bump. Put up bump.
Rondo turning the corner. A little floater up and over the backboard.
Oh, man. You're right. This is some Pistol Pete, Larry Bird behind the backboard.
Come on.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful.
That's great camera work right there. And get some open shots for his teammates. He knows it's on him now.
Kuzma gives it right back. LeBron fakes the pass. LeBron with some spin. Oh, my goodness. How did he finish that? And one, LeBron James. on backboard.
James looking like Caruso on this play right here. Getting to the cup, taking the contact. How about the English right Ooh. There? Just, man, pretty play.
Looking more like Minnesota Fats. 2.1 seconds remaining. Denver a foul to give. Jokic trying to disrupt Rondo. He puts it in. Here's Davis, 4-3 in the win. Oh, it's good! Anthony Davis has won it for the Lakers!
Great defense by the Nuggets. Just outstanding offense by Anthony Davis, who's made back-to-back huge threes here in this fourth quarter.
Shot clock at 4. James, and he'll settle for the 2 and can't get the follow, but that is Howard with a follow and the foul. He's got 10 rebounds already.
Very rarely do you see, Red, sorry, a guy tip dunk and get the foul.
Howard able to rescue it. Plenty of time here for LA. Rondo left open for 3. He'll pull it and he'll hit it. Done your research.
No, he
good
better
job.
Hurry up and keep winning, but his family yeah. wants him to get home soon. He's missing some good dates.
Well, remember that quote Nikola Jokic had in the last series. There's a turnover by Denver. Caruso throws it down. LeBron probing, looking for cutters. Nobody there. Now Kuzma, rather Caruso comes and he'll finish it. So patient, LeBron James. Not afraid to go to the basket. Gives it up this time. Millsap plowing his way in. And Morris with the block. That looked like he was on the way down. Up top for Anthony Davis. Rondo with the pass. He's talked all year about them not being able to protect big leads like he would like them to. Porter on the cut. Oh, he's met at the rim by Davis.
This Lakers team, oh my goodness, this is beautiful. Oh. Meet you at the summit, my friend.
My goodness, what a
shot.
Six
block shots by the Lakers, and that's their playoff average.
Shot clock off, last shot opportunity for LA. Davis, he'll pull the 3. Oh, Davis hits it with 1 second left. LeBron patient, and he draws another foul and scores again.
Using his size, he has the smaller Murray on him and just takes his time, feels the contact.
And Reg, isn't this what you should do as a veteran team?
Yes.
Pick out the guy.
James puts it up, can't get it to go, gets his own, finds Caruso, he sets up Davis, 3 ball is up and in. Timeout, Michael Malone. Last year, the first year of LeBron James, and they've missed 6 consecutive years with a drought. James again. Oh, he hits another one. LeBron James putting together a closing quarter.
The most career 30-plus point playoff games. LeBron James tonight, his 116th, which is number one.
He'll take a 3. LeBron James will hit a 3.
Wow.
Oh, how about it, LeBron James?
Tell you what, LeBron James, he's done it in so many ways. Leave it. That's what he does, the follow through. You think he knows what time it is?
You know, the Dodgers started in Brooklyn. Why are you hating on locations?
I'm not hating. I'm saying it's not the same organization.
Caruso throws it down. Caruso. LeBron James sets up one of his favorite teammates.
He doesn't look like he's happy, even though his challenge was successful.
James spins inside, an easy path to the basket. Butler stops and lost it and grabs his left leg. Jimmy Butler is down and in pain. Inside pass, Davis throws it down.
The ESPN probability now is 99.8.
James goes inside and throws it down.
They have to respond better.
Danny Green floats that up, and Dwight Howard throws it down. That shot didn't go. Ball deflected. Caldwell Pope dives on the floor and saves it. James drives, pass inside. Howard again, and the foul. Olynyk, pass inside, stolen by Danny Green. James left open, has plenty of time.
And knocks down the three, the first three-pointer for the Lakers after missing the first five.
Out of Eric Spoelstra, this is the best player on the floor, and we let him step in rhythm, a practice shot. Nobody even chase him down and try to contest it. LeBron James will knock that shot down and make some pay. The Memphis Grizzlies also with that talented basketball team that had great success.
Alex Caruso's come in, feet inside, an easy two for Davis as LeBron James gets his third assist. 6-point Laker lead as we're under a minute to go. Davis again, and it just
again perfect after being 0 for 3 the other night.
James drives hard, bang shot, good, count it, and the foul. LeBron James with a chance for a 3-point play. Lakers go up a dozen.
And it's like LeBron is saying, I remember the last time you defended me in the finals. I know your work. Attacks, uses that upper body strength, eliminates the contest, takes the hit, gets the finish, and going to the line for the possible 3-point.
But only took 14 free throws in game one. Caruso, that's a three. Caruso with his second 3-pointer.
Limited defensively, limited on the backboard, but can function offensively.
Rondo, nice feed inside. And the finish for Anthony Davis, who's now in double figures.
It's a tremendous feed. The only flaw that you can point to in his game is he's got to improve defensively.
Beautiful pass, Rondo to James, count it and one. Rajon Rondo with the perfect alley-oop. Lakers back up by a dozen. Has that championship ring with the Celtics, wants one with the Lakers. Butler drives, can't finish. Anthony Davis' presence once again. Rondo looking, Rondo driving, Rondo finishing.
How Rondo affects the game, pushes the ball in transition, utilizes the angles that you give him defensively, and gets to his spot and becomes either a playmaker or, in this situation, a scorer.
Okay, that's a great move.
And now, coming into this series, we're a huge favorite. Even bigger now, but the Heat rallying around each other. Although right off the bat, Duncan Robinson finds Hero. Hero off the bounce, deflected and stolen. Here's LeBron James going down the lane, draws the foul, count it, and one.
LeBron James coming down the lane with a full head of steam. Gets the contact and the basket.
Caruso kicks it out to Morris, back up top to James. Fakes the three, kicks it out in the corner. Kuzma for three. It's good as the buzzer sounds, ending the first quarter. Three-pointer straight on, gets the bounce and off the rim as James grabs it. Kuzma drives, blocking foul, count it and one. Lakers by one, 3.5 gone by, second quarter here in game three. Alley-oop to Davis. Rajon Rondo once again with a pass from just inside half court.
He starts him up. Jay Crowder with poor body position. He spins out. No ball pressure on Rondo.
Rondo whips a pass to Caldwell Pope. James in the post catches and gets hammered. Count the basket and one. James finds some room, fires a three, and knocks it down.
And banks it in.
And coach, one of the adjustments we see the Heat made from game two, that basket went in by Rondo.
Yeah.
This is a horse shot. Rondo gets into the seam, uses the left hand. Look how high that goes off. I'm not even going to.
Jimmy Butler pass stolen by Davis. Anticipated that beautifully. Caruso drives down the lane, left-handed, won't go. Davis on the follow. Back-to-back buckets for Davis. His vision, his passing, it's just exceptional. Came in as a terrific defender. His offensive game has improved. Leaps and bounds as James throws it down. Adebayo, pass inside, threw it behind Robinson. James floats it up, and Anthony Davis with a one-handed tomahawk. Lakers go up by three.
A good pass and finish by Anthony Davis, and then boom, running the floor up three.
Part of that terrific young core the Miami Heat have. Two of them undrafted. Caruso throws it up, and LeBron James easily banks it home. Heat back up by five. Under two to play, second quarter. Rondo kicks it out to Davis. Davis gets inside, a long stride. And he's in double figures with 10. Butler pushing the other end. Butler out of control, and James picks it up, throws it ahead. Caldwell Pope goes up and throws it down.
Caldwell Pope.
Now Crowder switches on him. James drives, gets inside, running layup. It's good, and a foul. LeBron James ties the game on a chance for a three-point play. LA looking to push every opportunity. Beautiful pass. Caruso banks it in. A precise bounce pass from LeBron James, and the Lakers have blown it open here in the second quarter. Usual great spirit and defense. Back to James. James goes inside, the flush and the foul.
About to play the pass, and LeBron James about to win another title.